Jesus in John 13:35 makes it categorically clear, where he said, "And they will know you are my disciples by how you love one another." It's the essence of discipleship. Jesus didn't give us a table of tasks to do. He gave us a table of friends to love. You say, but there has to be more discipleship than that. Well, maybe so, but let's just start with the essence. Let's start there, because we've kind of leapfrogged this to get to our lists. Let's start with the essence. Be loved and go about loving. It's discipleship. And as the prophets said, through us the vats will overflow with wine and the mountains will drip with sweet wine, and God will make a feast of rich food and aged wine through us.